Good evening, presenting the Karvy Daily Wrap-up. Nifty closes lower amid weak global cues. The benchmark indices started the day with a gap-down opening and continued to trade lower, tracking a fall in the global markets and due to the expiry of October series futures and options contracts. Nifty settled the day at 10,124.9, down by 0.98%. The India Volatility Index closed 2.27% higher to end at 19.31 levels. On the sectoral front, the sectors auto, FMCG, IT and private bank outperformed the broader index Nifty 50, while financial service, media, metal, pharma, PSU Bank and Realty underperformed the same. On the stock specific front, WIPRO, COALINDIA and HCLTECH were the major gainers, while BHARTIARTL, IBULHSGFIN and UPL were among the major losers from Nifty 50. On global markets front, Japan's Nikkei tumbled 3.87% to end at 6-month trough, while Australian shares hit a more than one-year low. Tokyo's Topix index tumbled 3%, evaporating more than $155 billion in market value. On the other hand, European markets are trading on flat to positive note, ranging from 0.1 to 1.5%. Technically, Nifty has support plays around 10,080 to 10,100 zone. Sustaining below is the next levels of consequential supports can be seen around 9,980 to 10,000. On the contrary, the resistance is pegged around 10,200 to 10,220, breaching which it may rally towards 10,280 to 10,300 levels. Thank you.